This is the third time I've got a copyright claim, and I really wasn't expecting a copyright claim on a shorter review. Maybe because I was searching too many videos? Or... But anyways, this is the second time I didn't even know there's a copyright claim on my video.